Hello friends, if your exams are nearby or your new academic session is starting, then your main focus should be on preparing the timetable which will help you in achieving good grades. Many students try to prepare a timetable that is almost impossible to follow, which leads to poor grades. We received many comments asking us to make a video on how to prepare a study timetable. So, here it is. Tune in till the end. Before preparing the timetable, try to study your learning style. Never follow any other student's schedule, as all people have different things to do. We all know that everybody in the world is born with different body structures, different grasping and catching power, and also different learning styles. Similarly, some students are early birds while some are night owls, so study your pattern and make time for studies that suits you. Once you are done with this, then start making your timetable. Before continuing the video, I want to tell you that at the end of the video, we have given a timetable which is ideal for students. You can make changes which suits you. So, let's start. Point number one, make a format of timetable. Take a piece of paper and attractively prepare a proper format for the timetable. There are many tools online which can help you to prepare the format, but we recommend you to draw the format on the paper using the old spreadsheet method. Drawing your timetable and writing stuff will help you to remember things. Point number two, prioritize your work and responsibilities. Try attractively filling in the details so that you don't get bored while looking at the timetable. Prioritize your subjects accordingly. Your main goal should be finishing the subjects which you find difficult. If possible, try to make a separate timetable for the weekend. As we know, on weekends, more time is available as compared to normal days. Also, make sure that you keep the exceptions for days like holidays and birthdays. Point number three, try to be specific. Don't fill in all the details in the format while preparing the timetable. Avoid filling unimportant things as much as you can. Make sure that you don't make it look crowded. Try to be more specific and short. Mark your important targets with a color marker so that it will help you to remember your goal. Point number four, check your progress. After a few weeks or a month, check your progress. If the study timetable you have prepared is not bringing you the result, then try changing timings or increase the hours of study. And if the timetable you prepared is giving results, then reward yourself. One way to help you get through a tough study session is to have something to look forward to when it's over. Every time you complete a chapter or a session, reward yourself means take a nap, take a social media break, or whatever floats your boat. If you study like that, you will not get bored because you have a fun event or a treat waiting for you on the other side when you are done with your studies. Next, stick to the schedule. Sticking to the timetable is more important than creating one. No matter how well you have prepared the timetable, it won't work unless you stick to it. One mistake that students often make is that few days after making the timetable, they get bored and start doing things according to them. Stick to the schedule for at least 21 days to make it a habit. So these were the tips that you should keep in your mind while making a timetable. Once done, stick it on your wall, take a photo and save it as a wallpaper. So this is our timetable. You can make changes according to your daily routine. Similarly, as I said, make a weekend timetable also following the same form. Thank you